Okay? If the therapist is there, okay? Understand? Yes, that's it. Hold this one. Okay, hold. The therapist will stand side to the patient. Okay? Can you do external rotation? That side. Yeah. Like this. Still. Slowly. So keep the hand in neutral and do. Slowly. Come again, slowly. See, he should not do suddenly and release. That is the wrong technique. Do it slowly. These are external rotation. Slowly. Then come to neutral. Internal rotation. So these exercises will be useful to improve the strength of external rotation. This is with the help of TheraBand. Okay? No, this is useful to improve the strength. Automatically when the strength is improved, the range of motion will improve. Okay? Yeah. Abduction exercises. The best way of abduction exercise is ask the patient to do the exercises. Can you do both abduction sideways? Yes. And yes. These exercises are also useful to improve the strength. Since the patient can able to do independently, you can use some dumbbells. Maybe 1 kg, 2 kg dumbbells. Then lateral raises. So this is also useful to improve the... Can you bend a little bit forward? Okay. Bend a little. Hold with your right there. Okay. And now do slowly. Lateral raise. And down. Yeah, do it. So this will be also useful to improve the strength and range of motion at the AC joint. These are called as lateral raises. Okay? Yeah. So always when you are using the TheraBand, instruct the patient to do slowly. See, it will come as maximum as you can. This is the best exercise. Usually they will train in the sports. Okay? Without any equipment, just they will take this one and they will make the patient. It will stretch more than 5 to 6 times than the original. See, this is the original. If I want to stretch, see? It will come the...
Doctor, what's the name of this?
This is called TheraBand.
TheraBand, huh?
Yeah. T-H-E-R-A. TheraBand. Okay? So this finishes your acromacular joint space. Now, I want everyone to divide into 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 9, 10, divide 5 in 4 groups, please. One here. Divide into groups.